If you would like to buy BONK coin from your Trust wallet, here's how to do it. So first of all, you want to locate your Trust wallet app, and I'll have mine right here. So when you open it, so after putting in your details, you have your Trust wallet currently in home, and you have to scroll down. Now, when you're scrolling, you have to look for the BONK coin. And if you, for example, I can see it here for me, but if you cannot see it, you have to come to Manage Crypto. And when you come to Manage Crypto, you have to search for BONK coin. So I search for BONK and I can see it here, but it's also already activated, so I don't need to do anything. I just need to go back. So you only do that if you cannot find your BONK coin. But now we have it here, we have to select it. And there are two ways users can actually get BONK coin. You could select on the receive, where you can send this BONK coin address, either the QR code or the alphanumeric code, by selecting copying and sending it to someone who can send their BONK coin to you. So that's one way to buy it. Of course, when they send it to you, there is a means through which you could transfer the funds to. The other means is to select buy. When you select buy, you have to use your card to complete the transaction. Sometimes the network may be down. Of course, it might be best to wait for that network to become less congested, but these are the two ways you can buy your BONK coin on Trust wallet.